Philip.
Well, do you think that I was going over that too many times, or?
I don't know.
On one level, I think, like, the more you repeat it, the better you get at it, so why not repeat it? But on the other level, I think you're here and the camera's here, and I shouldn't just be, like, spending a whole hour just doing that.
It's whatever you want.
No, I know, but it would get grading, you have to admit.
Well, maybe.
I think this is basically like the math and science section of what I'm learning.
Yeah.
That's why I don't like it.
Sure.
But I really should not disrespect what I'm doing. I should be positive about it and be like, I don't know.
You can but still I should not like having to do the kind of grunt work.
Yeah. Also, I think if I was fake positive, that would be worse.
Yeah.
You've met those, like, super fake positive people, right?
They drive me crazy.
And they won't let up.
I know.
Like
sometimes you can tell that they're getting angry, but they get angry in this like cheerful, like they get even more intensely cheerful, like, oh, isn't that just wonderful?
Yeah, like Mara from Fallout.
Yeah.
Yeah. But like you what I tried to do is, like, I, through the tone of my voice or whatever I'm talking about, I like, give subtle hints, like, you don't have to be like this with me.
Yeah, but they don't know how to not be like that. Like, the only way to be like that is to not know how not to be like that, I think.
And also, they seem like the most depressed people
yeah.
I've ever encountered.
Yeah.
Thank you.